An ordinary family in an ordinary house in Gaza City. But the music stopped and was replaced by the sound of shelling. Their home destroyed. This is their new reality. Meet Shadi, mother of three, and granny to little Misk, who is just a year old.
In the rain, we struggled a lot. The rain entered our tent and drenched our mattresses, which we had to take from the dump. In the morning, I had to bathe my grandchild in freezing water.
Shadi showed me a video of what her home used to look like. Every tent tells a story, each one of a family and how their lives have been changed forever. Their houses replaced by plastic, held down by stones. Here, food is hard to find. The camp is dirty. Water is scarce. Their old life is gone.
We want to go back to our homes in the north because we feel like strangers here.